Hey guys, we are back again with an all new episode of Pageantry Buzz. Neha Dhupia announces Feminamis India 2020 co-powered by Sephora and Raposo to go digital amid COVID-19. 31 stunning state winners will be selected. They will compete for the coveted crown of Feminamis India 2020 co-powered by Sephora and Raposo. Feminamis India 2020 also changes rule to be even more inclusive. The height parameter have been revised to welcome all aspirants who stand at 5'3 and above to participate and win a chance to prove their talent. To all the hearts that dream to make it big, Feminamis India have taken a step back for you to take a step forward to fulfill your dreams. Log on to www.missindia.in and apply now. Global icon Priyanka Chopra is all set to launch her very own memoir title, Unfinished. Priyanka, who has created a storm of excitement with short glimpse of her memoir, recently announced that the book was available to pre-order. And guess what? In less than 12 hours, her book topped the chart in the US. American model, beauty queen and television personality Catherine Webb recently shared the big news of her third pregnancy with a video post on her official Instagram account. Congratulations to McCarran's as they welcome one more member to their home.
It's a boy! It's blue!
Yeah!
Social media has been spammed with angry tweets from Nigerians after Google listed beauty queen Agbani Darigo as the ugliest Miss World winner. Model and beauty queen Agbani Darigo set the record of being the first African woman to win the Miss World title in 2001. The diva was part of various charity missions during her reign as Miss World 2001. Ruhi Singh is back in action and is all set to entertain her fans with her Telugu debut, Mosagalu. She fell in love with her character in Mosagalu and immediately signed up for the film that commenced shooting in August last year. She has already created a storm on the internet with her first look from the film announcing her Tollywood debut. That's all for today. Thank you and take care.